Today we are at Stockton Lake in the scenic Ozark Mountains of southwestern Missouri. With just under 300 miles of shoreline, Stockton Lake is a popular destination for fishing, boating, and water skiing. The lake also hosts several sailboat races annually. Several trails wind along the lakeshore, including the 15-mile-long Stockton Lake Equestrian Trail. With a lake this size, you can find numerous campgrounds in the area. In today's video, we check out the Ruark Bluff East Campground. An RV dump station is located at the entrance to the campground. Peak season reservations for many campsites can be made online at recreation.gov up to 6 months in advance of your stay. Let's check out Loop A first, and then we'll head over to the more popular Loop B with the electrical hookups. Ruark Bluff East Campground has 91 campsites and 2 loops. Nightly camping fees are $14 for tent sites or non-electric RV sites. Sites with 30-amp electrical hookups are either $18 or $20 per night. There are 2 shower facilities here at Ruark Bluff East. Several picnic areas and an accessible fishing dock can also be found in the campground. Depending on where you are at Stockton Lake, there may be limited cell coverage with both Verizon and AT&T. Coverage here in the campground was pretty good with both. Wildlife in the area around Stockton Lake includes deer, wild turkey, and bald eagles.
Thank you. A17. Another short one there to the left by the water. 7's the truck. 6, 4, 3. Got a water pump. There's number 1. Actually, 1 and 2 share the same entrance here. Bring a friend. So across the way is the B loop.
That's it for Loop A. Let's check out Loop B. Not far from the entrance to Ruark Bluff East Campground is a swimming beach, playground, and basketball courts. We'll take a quick drive by those at the end of our campground tour.
sea container boat up.
Saturday in mid-October. Look at B13, followed by 12. Lots of great sights along the water taken. All the B's. 9 is on the left. 7.
We hope this video has been useful in planning your next camping adventure. We look forward to your comments on this video. Thanks for watching.